behind the tyre wall. Let's see what happens to Steve. He's dicing with Gary Townsend and Liam Murphy. Gets on the throttle, corrects the slide, and crunch straight into the tyre wall. Car gets airborne briefly. That was quite a substantial accident for the slowest corner on the circuit. Steve Dolman, though, unfortunately.